In Los Angeles, scientists train rats to perform a certain task. They tape recorded the impulses in the hippocampus of the mind, of their brain, and then replay these thoughts back into their brain. And sure enough, they recall the task that they had learned. This is amazing. This is the first time in world history that scientists have been able to record a thought, a memory of something, play it back, and the mouse relearned the task.